thank you for your presence this morning. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Let me say this right now. There's no doubt that every one of us in here this morning feel the presence of the Lord. Whether they know it or not, from the babies on up, feel the presence of the Lord. But there's something more here this morning that just feels the presence of the Lord. Church, we've got so accustomed to coming to church and saying, Lord, I felt your presence today. I felt your presence today. We've got so accustomed to going through the norm. We got so accustomed to going through the program. I want you to know this morning, I want to know one thing. I know we feel the presence, but how many of you can experience the power of the Holy Ghost in here this morning? Oh, you're clapping like you want to feel it. But I'm telling you right now, if you're not satisfied with just the presence of the Lord, but you're ready to have His power fill you, you wouldn't be sitting in between the chairs. You'd be at the altar. If you've got a circumstance in your life that only God can take care of, you're not going to sit in between those chairs, but you're going to be at the altar. You're going to say, God, not only do I want to feel your presence, but I want to know your power this morning.
This morning, I want you to stand as close as you can to these altars.
And I want you to make a line in between them. Stand as close as you can. Let's try to make a single line across here. If we got to make double, that's fine. First of all, let me tell you this. You've here today. You want to go from His presence into His power. You got to want it. You got to make your mind up that you want to receive it this morning. And when you walk out those doors, you want to leave it in this building right here and let God handle it. Don't take it out with you anymore. Come on, I want you to lift your hands. We're going to come around and we're going to lay hands. Brother Daniel has already started. But I want you to lift your hands right now. And before we get to you, we want you to have your mind made up, your heart made up, that God, you're going to deliver me this morning, that your power's going to fill me this morning, and I'm going to leave it here, and I'm going to walk out in victory. Oh my God. of the Holy Ghost. My God, I laid hands on Sister Brenda, and she spoke in tongues like I've never heard before. The Bible says, she already had the Holy Ghost, but the Bible says when you receive the Holy Ghost, and you receive it in every time you do, power shall come upon you. That's power, Sister Brenda. Power in this church this morning. Praise God. Praise God. October the 18th, we will have a ladies'